What is going on, everybody? Jumbo Thick here. We are back with more of the Ashens campaign, the Legion of Asgorth. And we're picking up just a few turns after last we left off. After I had that massive crash, I was able to pick up some of the pieces and get it all put back together. But we are currently in one of our caravans has been interrupted by a silly, silly little piece of chaos here. I don't want to auto-resolve it because I don't want to lose any units. But there's Chosen in this army. So this is actually a pretty scary army. Plus, Dragon Ogres are nothing to scoff at. They're excellent anti-large. And then, of course, they have Hell Cannons, which we're going to need to resolve as quickly as we can. So let's go ahead and fight this. All right. Plan for this one. It's going to be sending the dragon. And then try to find a way to close down the hell cannons.
Lock the door, John!
And I think I might know how. If I can get some of these bastards in there. Which means I need to draw them towards the center with the rest of my army. Like so. Then I could run those gobos in. Have them take care of the rest of them.
But loose and sad.
Yeah, that's how we're going to do it. I'm immediately going to fly the dragon in and have him start messing with the hell cannon.
Druggy, boys!
Alright, that did big damage. Alright, they're going in. We're bringing in the hobgoblins back here. Yeah, they're being stupid enough to not get hit, which is fine for now. I'm out of there. I don't want to run them into their death. All right, they're busted up. I think they're all inoperable, I think. Which means that I feel pretty damn good about this now. All right, they're gone. I want to keep them away from those halberds. Shit. Bog them down. Those damn Chosen aren't going to be able to catch anything. I'll have a good time actually picking apart the rest of their army before they even get a chance to do anything. Like so. We just can't let the mammoth get into the... This is actually going pretty damn well, all things considered. Alright, you guys pull back out of that. Get out of that fight. Burn those Chosen. This is going pretty good. Alright, these ogres should be able to beat those. Damn, they get their ass kicked. I'm out of there. Get in there, boys. Get in there. Damn, broke them. Didn't lose any units. Let's take the cash. All right. Draswath. Draswath. We've got a army. There it is. We've got a rogue army up here that I want to deal with.
You may touch me.
Put them out of their misery before I reclaim my rightful setup down here in the Darklands. We do have a setup here at the Fortress of Vorag where we can start getting Bull Centaurs. Which is what I want Kadai for Drazoth, but Talaz here. Eventually I want to supplement him with some Bull Centaurs. That would be really cool. So far all I've been doing is pushing back advances from Lizardmen over and over and over again. So it is what it is. His army's not bad. It's not upper tier, but it's not bad. We might be able to definitely go against some greenskin with it.
Zum Saumannsee. Ach nu!
Alright, it shows that we can move in there, but I don't want to get any penalties. Now, what do you know? No penalties.
Alright.
I want to crush this army so badly. Just, they've been pissing me off. They've been fucking with me, burning my shit down, and I want to get rid of this rogue army. We have Infernal Guard. Now, unfortunately, we lost all our Kadai, so I'll be re-recruiting them after this. But I think we probably stand a decent chance fighting this army. It's relatively slow, with the exception of the Lord of Change that can fly. And the planes... The Nurgle drones, and of course the Screamers. The rest of it's relatively slow, which means it'll be prime pickings for my artillery. Don't want to fight it? Yeah, let's fight it. Hobgoblin archers are going to be pivotal in this fight. We want our cannons up front and center, able to blast holes in their front line. Of course, the Deathstreaker rocket, able to hit all of their valuable Chaos Warriors. Yeah, because they're slow as hell. We'll be able to tear through them, no problem. We want to do this. I say we just set up a line. We'll have our Castellan kind of in the center here, buffing them. Drazo to fly overhead to intercept anybody coming in. We'll move the hobgobbos wherever we need them to. These guys are going to rush forward. Probably split them up like so. Kind of split them up, rush them forward, back them up with Infernal Guard. Probably be wise to at least keep one Infernal Guard back here, just in case, as a reserve. Them shooting that damn Lord of Change. If you can knock him out of the sky. Okay, why aren't my cannons targeting who I tell them to? They should have been targeting the fucking Lord of Change this whole time. That's very frustrating. burn them down. Flamers trying to get some work done. Let's intercept. I don't have time to have you guys do that. Have you guys intercept as well? Let's have you guys move up. Shit's about to get real right there. Try. They're hitting us hard. They're hitting us hard. You guys to like burn her down. Get in there. Get rid of the screamers at this point. Shit is not going well. Back it up, guys. Back it up. Get out of there, Drazoth. Get out of there. I need you elsewhere. She's dead, and we're resistant to fire, so there is that. But we're gonna need to get rid of those screamers if we want to do anything. Matter of fact, those flamers, I mean, let's get Drazoth into them. Maybe that'll help. You guys can peel off, go towards that. Ooh, do I got any spells that can lower leadership? Like so? So if I can get them to crumble, those demons will just start falling to pieces. Damn it, they're ripping through one of my infernal guard. But enough of them are falling apart now. Oh, Jesus, missed a shot one of my own units, you dumbass! victory. We want to kill as many of them as we can so that they don't come back. And we'll take the...
Right.
Army's gone. Get us back to the Black Fortress. Mike and Die are all the way in the Haunted Forest. Which I'm not going to make it to. I'm just going to get to the Black Fortress, and then we'll recoup from there. That's the plan, at least. $2,375 wouldn't be bad. However, the damn lizardmen will come again. Let's have our secondary army come this way, just to hold down this. Hopefully prevent them from expanding any further. I'll use my newfound Castellan to keep an eye on him. God, there's another one. Maybe he can head him off. Yeah, it would be good. Why not? Masters of Hell.
The rune strong. And gutters hard.
Okay. Let's see here.
Scaris.
At least when we're on lands.
Summas the legendaras Asgore.
Now why?
Can you slow him down? I don't know. Did he slow him down? I can't tell.
Get at me, agent.
Great. Failed. Unlike
Strokugal. Unas una dorma nuntu. Udia manu ara.
Stop that!
It's nothing but gobos. Yeah, we'll easily push them back out of that. I want to keep as much as I can. Reclaim it as quickly as I can as well. We could start bumping this up, but I need cash. I need cash badly. What are we looking like in our industry? We don't have any gem mines or gold mines. I don't have any of those either, though, is the only problem. That wouldn't be bad. Well, let's get the brazen
what
body guards,
the Endrini is up, crew.
All right. You just got back. You are our guy. I wish you had a slightly better army, but beggars can't be choosers. I need cash. I can trade armaments for cash if I can find anywhere to do it. Nobody is trading for gold. Son of a bitch. That sucks. In that case, we trade for resources. Who's here? Nobody? Yeah, so we can move here. Yeah, why not? It sucks that there wasn't anywhere to get money. This is pretty much the way to go. Gets a big giant drill. End the turn, because we're getting Kadai next turn. Then we'll knock out some of these missions that we need to be knocking out. Yeah, why not? Give him another dragon. Okay. Kadai, I can get two. Get rid of one of you for sure. Just drop one of these damn archers. Benefit of the Kadai far outweigh them. I wish I could get more, and I can get more.
I'll grab the ether.
It's gonna be too expensive, isn't it? That's all right. We'll try to snag one more when we can. Okay, he's got the restock ability now.
Cinderbrush. Promatrasu.
Huh. That get some more cash going. Yeah, why not?
Assume more Anka's luck.
Alright, I feel good about activating this. We have a ton of armaments coming in. We've got a pretty decent stockpile at this point. I think Frenzy, or even Sundering Attacks, wow, that'd be good. Frenzy's pretty damn good too, though. Let's do the weapon tech plus 10 is like ridiculous. Oh my God, you can give them devastating flanker. Or barrier. Huh. Eventually we can get a fuck it.
Drash Kazad su ultmas farskard.
Man, let's get him barrier. Why does that cost me nothing? Okay.
Is a dummy dash.
So keep an eye on these guys.
Kadraj Kusard.
How? There.
We block him in.
Let him try to get out. They're right next to us. They did. Bullshit. Some more cash coming in. Which I'm gonna need. Damn it. I'm just barely short to be able to get my final to die here. Okay. Why not? We've got a shitload of armaments built up. We can start getting... We can build up Kadai here. Why not? Province next to us? That wouldn't be bad. We're doing pretty good on labor. Better than I thought we'd be doing. How about some more influence? Speaking of influence, I haven't checked this in a while. Alright. Got enough to start getting some of these big ones. What the hell? This would actually be really good too. Each time we sack the enemy settlement, we can get a giant, a huge army of hobgoblins to just run out and run amok with. Basically, is what it looks like. We don't do that much sacking though, so I wonder how useful that actually is going to be. This might be crazy, though. Yeah, whatever this Doom of Hashud is, we're grabbing it.
Kualumba, Leishinaraz.
I want to go in there fully cocked, ready to rock. Oh, damn it. It's just right here, though. It's waiting on me. Is there anything I can...
Shoot me that trash kazad.
Oh, I can get a bull centaur.
I want rock.
Hmm. put a bull centaur in
this
army.
Foemancy.
Wouldn't be bad. Blend it, just because I want to get that. I really want that Kadai before I go in there. I will not take peace from any of you.
Alright.
He's got a full spread of Kadai at this point. I have no idea where those orcs went.
You may touch me only in dreams.
Assume more Angas, lock.
This is slightly concerning, though.
Stroll, hurry! Who has a tergy?
Okay. We need to keep an eye on the frickin' lizardmen, too, though. As soon as they build that up, they're back out here. I think as soon as we complete this, Drazoth is immediately going to go crush those lizardmen, get rid of them. Wipe them from the field so I don't have to worry about them any longer. No. We're going to keep moving. No delays. Alright, let's go ahead and fight this. This is an interesting battle. What the hell? Counter battery fire them. Yeah, why not? Now, do we leave the Kadai in reserve? We rush them forward along with this army to wreak havoc. Dwarves are not mobile whatsoever, so our artillery is pretty much good. There's not going to be anything that's coming around to fight them. It'll take them forever to run down there, so let's go ahead and leave our firing line back here. How much do I want to commit to this? Drazoth can fly around and aid people as needed. How are you guys getting your ass kicked so badly?
Asul Trig! Far Harshok!
We're going through. Get into their back line, fuck up their war machines. What the fuck? Shit! You sons of bitches. Through there, gentlemen. There's a lot of shit happening right now. Help them right there. You guys come back here, help them with this shit. We're into their back line, but what about over here? This is not good. I need you guys through here already. In fact, how about one of you pull back here? You know what? Both of you come back this way. We're gonna have to try to tie down as many as we can and hope that we can destroy the rest. Turn our Castellan up there. They can get stuck on him. Oh my god, is there more? Shit, man. Don't let them drop any bombs on you. Okay, we got them before they could. Before they could do too much damage, I guess. Okay, why don't the rest of you just start tearing through these guys? Holy shit! God, there's more of them. Go back there, take care of them. Alright, Thrazoth, come this way.
Can you teach us?
Atlus, answer! Son Tarasdi!
Use some of his, I barely use any of his magic. Okay, we got him to break at least. God, I was not expecting the reinforcements, I'll be honest with you. Well, fucking game crashed upon completion of the battle, so I'm going to have to do this over again. Son of a bitch. Oh, fuck it. Why not?
Odiard Ardugan!
Right, we got the stuff for the Great Dorm, which means that now we can finally start grabbing some of these. Okay. We're going over there anyway. Bastard.
Razo is Victraza. A legend Aras rest for Arno. Fauman see a noon too.
We got all these guys piling up right there. We'll give Kadai there.
Gormless. That was a mistake, maggot. He's off the coup.
I want to get more powerful spells for him.
Makazia Fomancy!
Why not? I'll take the extra 50 gold a turn. It's better than nothing, I guess.
Anu! Anfa Grimazun! You have no power.
I don't want to take the Darkhold, but then I'll just be getting my ass kicked trying to defend it against all of this.
Awanrak. The dark stock. The Tatak Barak Flint.
Okay.
Grunas una dorma nuntu. Assume more anchors, lock. Dum Faumansi. Doomless.
He can't reach me, right?
That was a mistake, maggot.
It cost two turns to get the centaurs anyway. Not that we have the cash to do it.
Madrasun!
Pin turn? I'm not gonna have any dealings with the fucking Skaven. Ooh, we can gain some cargo? Shafty Grapo are kind of scary. They could put some hurt on us. We're healthy, though. We've got two... Fuck it. We got two dragons, for God's sakes. Yeah. We're just gonna have to rush him. Necessarily. Post up back here and we just flaming breath him with our black dragons.
Escola Podrazja!
Esa El Grafo!
We have man eaters, have you here? Let's have you guys chosen back here. Rush them in when we need to. They're gonna be doing other things. Wow. Yeah, they're pretty much going to annihilate them right off the bat. Pretty good about bringing the ogres over here then, if that's the case. Matter of fact, let's pull you guys back here. We can rush the Chosen in.
Escola Podrazja!
Why not?
Kazan Wakus, Old Shadow Suki, Pine Church.
They send
doing?
Get away from him. As soon as he gets to that half health, he'll start, his little curse will kick in. See what I'm talking about? Son of a bitch, they were still close enough. Here they come. What is this? If we want to put a fucking I don't know if I want to put that there because I'm eventually going to take this. I'll tear it down later. Give us a little bit more of a fighting chance.
Asu Morangas, look!
Get at me, Ed!
Dumfaumansi! Gormleth! Bebadalu Tadra! Grizzal Aradugal.
We're spread out.
Gorblik Edom. Edom.
Yeah, just Finor keep dog. An eye on him. Chaos, Demons of Chaos, Ogres, Dwarfs. That's like none of that's gonna help us. You know what? Yeah.
Ut Vasfard, Marzu Samita.
I think we, yeah.
The Conclave, oh. Esoraku.
I don't know why he doesn't want to trade with me. He likes me enough.
Gulong.
Where's the lizards? There they are.
Izan Domitash. Anirtus Dan.
Nice. That is. That's a. Okay. Yes, Stilodons. I've got all kinds of shit. This is kind of a scary army, I'm not gonna lie.
Feast and the Fasna is up, crew.
Cover, then we'll go after the damn lizards. Fucking orcs. Damn greenskin everywhere. We've got enough that we can actually rush this. Okay.
A crude attempt to subjugate.
Ascala undi. Resu draja.
All right. We can now get the flames of Asgore, which are supposed to be really good. I've yet to actually see the spell. But he gets a specialty in it, so we might as well pick it up. Hell yeah. Oh yeah, we got a new convoy. Okay. Alright, they've returned, which means you guys are going back out. I could really use some cash. Don't want to trade with myself. Looks like I'm trading with Slaanesh. Alright, let's end the turn. It's probably going to be about all the time I've got for today, unfortunately. I was hoping to squash the lizards in front of you. Oh shit, are they gone? Oh, they came in. Zatan came in. Spanked that ass. I kind of want to take that before he does, but I'm not going to make it in time. We at least need to claim the tomb then before they do. So it's okay. He's pretty well defended. All right. Hey, we're getting somewhere. Slowly but surely. Well, there's no point in doing any of that yet, unless we can take Mount Greyhag.
Umlet.
Like, Satan has taken all of that. Okay. We got it. Alright, unfortunately though, that's going to be all the time we've got today, guys. Sorry about the crash. I think that's going to be a constant thing in this campaign, mostly because I was playing in beta, you know, early access. I switched over to regular, but it's still the same save, and so I've been having kind of like a lot of stability issues. This is that army we need to kill for the drill. Oh well. Regardless though, I've been Jumbo Thick. Thank you very much for watching, and I'm looking forward to seeing you guys in the next one. Have a good day.